ni mtama? Ulezi, which is millet,
finger millet.
And this is how they separate. So the first they harvest it, and then they put it outside in piles and let it dry, and then they hit it with a long stick to get the seed outside of the husk. And this is Mwalimu Mtinda showing us how it's done. Do this for a long time, and then you sweep it away, let the wind carry away the chaff, and you're done. Woo! Santé,
man. Oh, thank you.